that I am doing research on this subject of a spiritual science, aura. One Muslim lady I have treated for breast cancer. She was operated for one breast, right side breast, in Tata Hospital. And second time she got breast cancer in the left breast. And when I have taken photograph of that lady, I came to know about the salt that was present, animal salt, what non-veg you are eating. Animal salt you can visualize in the shape of that animal only. So this is the energy. And electromagnetic energy of any kind is the root cause of 99% of health problem. Say mobile. How much mobile is danger? To kill 100 crore people of India, the mobile itself is sufficient, and people, government doesn't know, medical science doesn't know the science of spiritual science of invisible energy, that is electromagnetic energy. Any
brother,
electricity.
Brother, Dr. Zakir is a medical and a science student. What I would suggest, you keep let us keep aside the background. Ask your question, brother.
Eating a non-veg, it is a process which is prescribed. How to cut the animal? So if it is cut, it one shot, the soul goes out, energy goes out, and you don't get any health problem from that meat. But if it is not cut properly and it is cruel way it is cut, the energy remains in that meat, and you don't know when you are going to get that type of meat. If it is cut in a jeopardy. And if it is cut in a factory, then it will go, soul goes out, there is no harm in taking that meat. But if it is not cut properly, then you are going to get cancer, paralysis attack, and this is happening what I have observed for 10 years with the photograph. Now there is each and every topic
brother,
of the...
Brother, I just request will you one answer? Thing. Can we have your scientific background?
Your brother,
and I would request
brother
Dr. Zakir to answer.
Brother yes. asked a question saying that there was a Muslim woman and he cured breast cancer, then she got in the other left breast and she cured the cancer, and then he went on to say that the animal, if it's killed immediately, the soul goes out, no problem. If animal is killed ruthlessly, it remains and there's a problem and cancer comes, in short. Brother, I'm requesting you again. Why don't you join the Tata Memorial Hospital of Cancer? I know the doctor's there.
Yes, I can tell you.
Brother,
government has made a law, Drugs and Magic Remedy Act 1954,
brother,
which says that so many diseases cannot be cured, you cannot claim for the disease, and that is 99%. Now,
I haven't answered your question. There's 5 minutes left. We have to give other people a chance. I'll answer your question. Government is rightly not giving you permission.
Yes.
Because we don't want to have more problem in the hospital. What you have to do,
yes, medical science,
if you can
only
cure cancer, why are you standing here? You will go and get the Nobel Prize.
Medical science is 400 years old.
You will get the Nobel Prize for science. If you can cure cancer and cure the diseases just by spiritual thing, then I'll ask the Nobel Committee to give you the Nobel Prize for peace. But the committee will never select you. I'll tell you why. I gave such a scientific reason why Muslims slaughter the animal and let the blood flow out, yet you are saying that the soul remains and the soul goes out, you'll have cancer. Brother, your medical knowledge is so weak.
I am not a medical student.
Today science tells us that blood is a good medium of bacteria and germs and toxin. If we slaughter the Islamic way, the blood goes out and the toxin goes out, there's less chance of having disease. You are saying the opposite. Now, which science you're talking about, I don't know. I am a medical doctor. I have got an MBBS degree. And Quran says in Surah Nahl, chapter 16, verse 43, and Surah Anbiya, chapter number 21, verse number 7, Fas'alu ahli zikri in kuntum la ta'lamun. If you don't know, ask the person who knows. So this is my specialty. You can very well do what you want, the way you want to practice. But I'm giving a scientific reason why we do it. And that is the reason the Islamic method is far superior, and it is much more hygienic, and the meat remains fresh for longer time. Hope that answers the question.
Second question.
The next question from the